So just traded in the Misty's Determination for 3 packs of Crown Zenith.
He pulled a Ditto.
He pulled a Ditto?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. I got 374. So the Paradox Rift booster box. There you are, buddy. Oh, he's not going to open it up right here? You can sell me your cash. It doesn't matter. Yeah? Okay. So, how much did he pay you for it?
370.
Okay. Oh, damn, dude. Yeah. 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 All right. Thank you. I got a brand new fanny pack. People were making fun of me the last time about my fanny pack. And I was like, oh, I gotta wear it again. Oh yeah, I'm gonna wear that one tomorrow.
Oh, is it today?
Yeah, today and tomorrow. Are you looking for cash or are you looking for trade in? Anything?
Let me see if I can trade.
All right, so 30 in cash or trade in would be 35. Yeah. Or let me see here. You can get an ETB, or you can do one of these here and then add 2 packs on top. Yeah. Or actually, which one would you want?
Zapdos.
There you go, man.
It's good.
So traded it in for a Umbreon Gold Star from the Classic Collection. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, shout out to your mama. Yep, there you go. All right, thank you, man. Appreciate it, bro. Those are 300, man. You want to take your chances on those? No, those are unweighed. Yeah. Sorry. Where did I put those keys? What? Yeah, are you thinking about it or what? Yeah, if you want to give you a deal, if you take both of them off my hands. Let me see here. So you can pull like an Electrode.
Because I always get confused, man. So this is the fossil. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm still confused with the
fossil. No. Here.
These are the up and near.
So it will be the best process.
I can do 275 each.
Let's do 250 and help him move. Shit,
alright, I'll do that. So, sorry, I just sold my 2 fossil packs here, first editions. That's crazy. Let me record this. Hey, you know what? I took a chance, bro. I opened up a 400 first edition rocket when I was in Vegas. and I didn't pull any hollows. And that was straight out of the box. Yeah. So it's a gamble, bro. That's what you. Oh, yeah.
Okay, yeah, they got a low chance.
Yeah.
That's the hard part.
Yep.
They got a lower chance.
Yep.
Well, how much are those at?
$3.
$3?
Did you?
Yeah.
I do. Zale, you have it?
If not, I'll shoot half.
Okay. Yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, you can pick any of the four. Do you have more here? Hey,
guys.
Thank you.
Oh,
I already have them.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah. And this one, I'm not doing Japanese. Sorry. Sorry about that, man. This one I'll probably pass on. This one as well. But I can find the price on you if you want. Yeah?
That's pretty cool.
Radiant? Yeah, there you go. Get you a sleeve, yeah. Yeah. You gotta buy just a couple packs, however many you want, and if you can pull like a Naltart, a secret rare, or higher, then you basically, yeah, nice. Very nice. Yes. Oh, duds. Sorry about that.
No. Hey, that's what's cool about it.
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
All right, yeah.
Who said?
I'll take cash.
Cash? There you are. All right, so I just bought this, the Pikachu and Zekrom GX. All right. There you go, man. All right. Would you like a sleeve? There you are. No, you're good.
Thank you so much.
Hey, appreciate it, man. Oh, this one I won't. Yeah, sorry, man. I'm sorry? It's, I don't know, it goes up and down. So you always want to try to sell when it's high before it gets low. It's like that. It's been like that for quite some time. Two of these? So I can do, what is it, 25 per? So I can do 45. Yeah. Cash should be, yeah, I don't have Venmo. Yeah. All right, there you are. Hey, appreciate it. Thank you so much. So I have a crap load of the Paldean Fates.
Yeah.
I've opened up cases upon cases, and not once have I pulled that card.
You know where I pulled that? The mini tin. First mini tin I ever bought. First pack, pulled it right there.
See?
My local card shop was like, there's no way I've opened up like two display cases and like 50.
Yeah. Dude, I'm right there with the card shop. Like, I've opened up so much.
I wasn't even tasting the card.
Oh, gosh.
You just
keep hurting me, man.
I hate to. I think this is, like, my second best pull ever. I've been collecting Pokemon for...
Maybe I should do that, huh? Maybe I should, like, stay away from, like, wanting to get a specific card, and then maybe I'll pull it.
There's a trick to it.
Yeah.
As long as you don't tell yourself what you want...
Yep. Okay, so last sold on that one near mint is like 110. Okay. I mean, if you find another 10, you know, maybe ask him if you'd be willing to do a trade and then on top of some cash. Some people are into that, so. Yeah. Okay, man. Sounds, hey, I appreciate you. Yeah, what do you want to trade it towards? Sorry, boss. Were you guys waiting for...
I was going to see if I get a booster box to pull up forces.
Yeah.
See if you do 100
for it. For what? Oh, on these?
Yeah.
100. Can you meet me in the middle at all? 100.
104?
Just don't tell no one. And you gotta open it right here.
I will open it.
I'm
though.
Just kidding.
I will open it.
Yeah, you're gonna open it?
Yeah.
Yep, I got it. Michael S.
Yep, that's me.
All right. Hey, appreciate it.
Hey,
thank you.
Man.
No, thank you.
Are you always over here?
Yeah, so this weekend I'll be here. Okay. And then I'm, but like for all the future shows, like I move around, but I'm in the room.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, thank you. Yeah, that's, I go based off TCG and price charting. That's where I'm. So 28.
Whenever I log in, it just
kicks you out.
But, oh,
yeah, cash is fine. All right. There you are. Hey, appreciate it. Thank you so much. Huh? Yeah, I think I'm going to organize them in a bit.